they are going to take on Daniel Mingden.
So the double pump, he always used the double pump. It seemed like all the time he never varied from going to the single then the double. But now, strictly with the single.
Olson leaps up and grabs it, and that's a three up, three down inning for Daniel Mingden. First pitch to Matt Joyce here in the bottom of the first is driven to right. And that baby is gone. And there's a swing and a miss by Olson. Fastball, and he got him swinging.
Which we did.
Ahmed drops one into right center field, and speaking of dropping it, pops right out of the glove of Fowler.
He figured we'd seen it enough.
And the 1-2 pitch, that's a swing and a miss.
Consecutive world championships, Catfish was no longer there.
That's Pinder, his throw to first, got him. He's not a huge strikeout guy. Gets one there, that's his second. But all in all, Daniel Mingden is doing a lot of things right on the mound.
He had to pay me for no coffee.
This one's driven towards center. Dyson's there. He's got it. And another good inning by Buchholz. Wait.
I gave him his number to call Ivory because I thought he could do the job.
Canna dives, he can't get it, but he does keep it in front of him. So Ray, what were you guys thinking when?
You're a businessman now. How is that working? Talk about your the Golden Arches and how.
Who is your 24th and 25th player?
Yeah.
You know, if you look at it, in most cases you can't even name that person.
That's right. And Daniel Mingden. Both guys are sharp. That one is blasted left center field, and nobody's going to get it. It bangs halfway up the wall, and Pinder's going to have a leadoff double. 1-2 pitch, and Buchholz really works his way out of it after a leadoff double. 0-2 pitch. Breaking ball, nasty one, and he strikes out Descalso. Another 0-2. Here it is. Maxwell says, let's get it outside, and it's bounced toward Pinder. Pinder has it, fires to first. Brito's fast.
His numbers 0-2 as he's making a 30th start, so he's a workhorse.
Olson drives one to center. Dyson's back. Dyson's at the wall, and that baby's gone. Pitch looped into center field. Fowler coming in. He dives and he caught it.
But that's the way you play about from behind a pitcher who's pitching well. And Fowler, who made an error earlier, the same batter back in the third inning. An easier play than this one, but this one he comes up with it. Tremendous play, leaving his feet.
And that is a pop up by Dyson. Thank you very much.
Yeah, right.
So a three up, three down inning for Mingden. A terrific play by Fowler, and we are going to the bottom of the eighth. Numbers on the veteran Fernando Salas. 4.74 ERA. First pitch to Lowry. Is hit well left center field. Peralta hustling back. Peralta on the warning track grabs it. And that will do it for the A's. But
there
they get an insurance run as Pinder. That one cute, fair, picked up by Maxwell, fires to first, got him. Outside corner, strike three call.
Gaffey went back-to-back breaking pitches and froze him with a fastball.
That one's hit in the air and it's deep to right. Piscotty's back, Piscotty at the wall, he leaps and he caught it. And that's the ball game. And that, folks, is a two-hit complete game shutout for Daniel Mingden. And he needed 102 pitches to do it. What a sensational performance by the right-hander Daniel Mingden.